record of work. You guys are like, yeah, you're the best, girl. Thanks, guys. Thanks a lot. Where are you guys from?
Connecticut College.
Connecticut College in the house. So, I wrote this song to help me get through a breakup because it was like one of those things where we were still trying to be friends. And my ex would text me and be like, hey, I really missed you today. Can we hang out? And I'm like, no, we can't because we're not together anymore. And I can't hang out with you and you can't hang out with me because we still like each other. And it's harder when you see each other. So I finally said to my ex, I said, listen, I need you to act like you don't. If you ever loved me, and even if you still do, I need you to act like you don't. And so I brought this to two of my favorite co-writers in Nashville, and we wrote this song, and it's my brand new single on country radio, so I hope you guys like it.
To hear.